What up? It is your boy Bake. Welcome back to my channel. For jump shot videos like the one we're about to do, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notifications for part of Cook Up Nation, man. Comment below, what jump shot are you using right now? I would love to know. You know, shout out to everybody that rock out with your boy that supports me. But this video ain't gonna be too long. So without further ado, let's jump into the top three fastest jump shots to use in NBA 2K21 next gen. If you stay to the very end, I got some bonuses for you. So if you want the bonus too, then stay to the very end. You know what I'm saying? If not, you know, get the top three and then be on your way. Coming in at number one, my boy Ray Allen. Ray Allen is the number one spot jump shot base, fastest base in the game is Ray Allen right now. So if you want to try it out, try out Ray Allen. Not a bad jump shot. Got like about a 70 make percentage. If you want to check out all the make percentage, be sure to check out 2K Labs. You know what I'm saying? They got all the good stuff. All right? You feel me? But coming in at the number two joint, jump shot 29. It's the same milliseconds or speed as Ray Allen. So this can be like 1N, 1A, 1B per se. The green window is a little bit different. It's a little bit lower. But this is the second fastest jump shot in NBA 2K21 next gen. All right. So if you want a fast base, this is where it's at. Okay. Coming in at the number Trey Ball spot, my man Dante. Dante, yeah, that's you. Dante Exum coming in at the number three spot as the fastest jumper in the game. And then also remember, too, guys, when you make your player higher than 6'6, you don't get very, very quick. You get quick. You don't get very fast, per se, if you make them 6'6, I mean above 6'6, all right? So you just be on the lookout for that. To be the fastest, you got to have a player 6'6 and below to qualify for the fastest jump shot. Coming in at the number four spot is Steph Curry. By far one of the best bases in the game. It may not be the fastest, but this is the best base in the game. Look, dropping gems for y'all. So if you stay to the very end, you got some gems too. You know what I'm saying? And last but not least, all right, Trey Burke. These are the top five fastest bases in the game. I gave you three, but these are five, and Steph Curry is the best base. Now, I will do a separate video on Steph Curry base. But remember, if you make him 6'6", above 6'6", he doesn't get the very fast. Below 6'6", and below, get the very fast. All right? Shout out to 2K Toots for all that. Live life, stress less, rocking one of the best. Without the man upstairs, my life would be a mess. Cook Up Nation, we different. Try these out. Peace.